staff, Rotary Bangalore South, IAA, Rashi, Dinesh, Verma, Lifetime Achievement Award for Architect.
ರೋಟ್ರಿ ಕ್ಲಬ್ ನನಗೆ ತುಂಬ ವರ್ಷದಿಂದನೇ ಗೊತ್ತು. 50 ವರ್ಷ ಕಾಲಿಟ್ಟು ಸಾರ್ವಜನಿಕರಿಗೆ ತುಂಬ ಅನುಕೂಲದ ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮಗಳನ್ನು ನಡೆಸ್ತಾ ಬಂದಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಅದರಲ್ಲೂ ಅವರಿಗೆ 2 ವಿಧದಲ್ಲಿ ಗಿನ್ನೆಸ್ ವರ್ಲ್ಡ್ ರೆಕಾರ್ಡಲ್ಲಿ ಬಂದಿದ್ದು ತುಂಬ ಸಂತೋಷಕರ ಸಂಗತಿ. ಇದು ಹೋಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕಕ್ಕೆ ಒಂದು ಕ್ರೆಡಿಟೇಬಲ್ ಅಚೀವ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಬೇಕು. ಇಂಥ ಒಳ್ಳೆ ಕೆಲಸವನ್ನು ಇವರು ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ. ಅದರ ಜೊತೆಗೆ ನಮ್ಮಂಥವರನ್ನು ಆನರ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದೀರಾ. ನಾನು ಪರ್ಟಿಕ್ಯುಲರ್ಲಿ ಆರ್ಕಿಟೆಕ್ಚರಲ್ಲಿ ನಾನು ಓದ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾಗ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕದಲ್ಲಿ ಕೋರ್ಸೇ ಇರಲಿಲ್ಲ. ನಾನು ಬಾಂಬೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ಓದಿ ಬಂದೆ, ಅಲ್ಲಿಂದ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕದಲ್ಲಿ ಕಾಲೇಜಸ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ಶುರುವಾಯಿತು. ನನ್ನನ್ನು ಈ ಸಂಸ್ಥೆಯ ಪ್ರತಿಯೊಬ್ಬನೂ ಸೇರಿಕೊಂಡು ಸೆಲೆಕ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಿಕೊಂಡು ನನ್ನ ಲೈಫ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಅಚೀವ್ಮೆಂಟ್ಗೆ ಅವಾರ್ಡ್ ಅಂತ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದು ಮತ್ತು ನಾನು ಅದನ್ನು ಸ್ವೀಕರಿಸಿದ್ದು ನನಗೆ ತುಂಬ ಸಂತೋಷ.
ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಐ ಕಂಗ್ರ್ಯಾಚುಲೇಟ್ ರೋಟರಿ ಕ್ಲಬ್ ಆಫ್ ಬ್ಯಾಂಗ್ಳೂರ್ ಸೌತ್ ಫಾರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಗ್ರೇಟ್ ಪ್ರೋಗ್ರಾಮ್ ವಾಟ್ ದೇ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಡನ್. ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಡೆಫಿನೆಟ್ಲಿ ಅ ಗ್ರೇಟ್ ಥಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಆನರ್ ಪೀಪಲ್ ಹೂ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಎಕ್ಸೆಲ್ ಇನ್ ದೇರ್ ವೊಕೇಶನ್. Any professional, whatever it is, and especially architects, we feel very great initially when we see our own work actually becoming true and it taking the shape. Later on, we feel much more pleasure and we get a lot of proud and pride when we see or when we get an award. But the best award which an architect can get is when he is recognized by people with whom he has started his life. And that way I am really blessed. I have with me my favorite person, Mr. S.N. Ramesh, who has been with me all throughout, and even today we are together in various things. I seek God's blessings to bless Ramesh all the way and let him succeed more and more, and let Rotary Club of Bangalore continue this great work for all people and for various vocations.
As I think the doctor and the other people also told, this award is really special because since my student days I always thought that my profession is for service to society, and that is how I have been practicing so far. But this is the first time I am being recognized by people who recognize service to humanity as a major, you know, thrust in life. The Rotarians, I really appreciate this, that they have appreciated me for my that service quality which is supposed to be done. In an age of star architects, everyone you know, worships star people, star architects who do very different kind of work. I do very small works. I work with bamboo, I work with really humble materials. And recognizing that, I think, is the recognition of also that material, bamboo, which I have been striving to mainstream, and mud and waste and all the other technologies that people think it's alternative, but they were major building materials once upon a time before steel and cement came. And I have been working towards trying to mainstream them, and this recognition really means a lot for me towards that kind of thing, where this is going to take it further. And this about service to humanity, I have learnt it from my father, and that's why I am very glad that he is here today. My mother is no more, she passed away a few months back. I'm very happy that my father taught me to do service to humanity, and he's here when I'm away getting this award.
She did so much, and it's a pride and honor for all of us that she is with us today, and she has accepted the award on behalf of Rotary and Rashi Tourism. Thank you.